Company News with Art Franklin.
Well, welcome back into the CBS 42 Morning News. This is a live picture we're showing you. We are following this breaking news out of New Jersey. You can see there two transit buses have collided in Newark. We're told several people have been hurt. Of course, we've got calls out. We're trying to get to new information on exactly what caused this accident, how those people are doing. As soon as we get that information, we will share it with you on air and also online.